here it comes. Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute prize is right. Holly Beck, come on down. Patricia Brooks, come on down. Kimberly Laughlin, come on down. And Alan Loon, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Prize is Right. And now here's the star of The Prize is Right.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Everybody loves me except these five right across here. They all stood up and they all took me and said, what are they doing? Why are they doing that? Well, you four are ready to bid, I would assume. Are you not?
Yes.
Let's show them something to bid on, please.
A new greenhouse. The greenhouse in the kit form is easy to assemble. It's made of strong redwood frame and fiberglass. All hardware is galvanized for weather resistance.
That will go to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over what's left of it. Well, what'd she drop back there? Holly, what do you bid?
$400.
$400. Patricia, it's your turn.
$410.
$410. And Kimberly says?
$300.
$300. How about it, Alan?
$411.
$411. Actual retail price, $475. Alan, you're a winner. Oh, Alan thought that through with no trouble at all, and Alan won himself a greenhouse. Now, Alan's right up here to play a pricing game.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Alan. Now, Alan, I'd like to see you win this prize as well.
An English-style secretary. Made of walnut solids and walnut veneers. It features two doors with adjustable glass shelves, double canister light, drop lid with leather writing surface, and pull-out candle trays, Bob.
Now, Alan, who is from Canada but going to school in California, is going to play blank check. That's the first time I've ever heard applause for blank check, I do believe. Alan, what do you study?
I study chiropractic.
I was hoping you were an accountant because it could help you in this. Have you ever seen the blank check game?
Yes, I have.
Have you ever heard my explanation of it?
Yes, I have. It's very good.
It is good?
Yes, it is.
Well, Alan, I thank you so much. It's the first complimentary thing ever said about my explanation of blank check. Well, I won't try to explain it to you. I will just remind you that when you write the check, we'll put the amount that you write right here. We will then add the price of the prize right here, and if they total $3,000 to $3,500, you win. You get the money and the amount of the check, and you get that prize as well. So go ahead and write the check for whatever you wish. There he goes. $1,450. Finish it off there. Incidentally, I think you'll be interested to know that when he leaned over to write that check, his back popped, and just then... Little Price is Right humor for you there. Sometimes when the headaches come like this... $1,450 is the amount of the check. Okay, put that right... That's all right, fine, yes. $1,450 right here, please. Now, the all-important reveal. How much is the prize? $2,220 for a total of $3,670. Alan, you missed it by $120. I'm sorry. We'll have to void the check, and you can keep that forever and ever and ever. Thank you, Alan. We'll play another pricing game as soon as we do this.